following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Michael, Corey, you guys down with that POP?
Making his way to the ring, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
Man loves to have fun, but he's a great individual competitor in his own right. Kofi Kingston!
Byron, sit down, shut up. This is egregious.
I can't help it!
You're embarrassing yourself.
One of the most exciting superstars in the history of WWE. And oh yeah, one of the most positive too, because he's down with the power of positivity. Come on, guys. Michael Corey, let me see them hips.
I wouldn't show you my hips if you were the last human being on the planet Earth, Byron.
Suit yourself.
Cole, can you give me HR's number?
The longest reigning Universal Champion in history.
Accompanied by Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Brock Lesnar still enters every match as the odds-on favorite.
Yeah, I would never predict Lesnar lost, Saxton, because you can enter Suplex City, but you will never come out the same. Power slam. Good night.
Impact.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Continuing to punish them.
Challenger's starting to falter. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
German suplex.
When I look at Brock Lesnar, guys, even all these years later, one of the first things that comes to mind is that he is the man responsible for ending The Undertaker's historic WrestleMania undefeated streak after 21 consecutive victories.
What?
Vicious strike. Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown. Lesnar did indeed end the Dead Man's WrestleMania undefeated streak, as Michael was saying. It was perhaps the most shocking event in WrestleMania history. Over 75,000 fans in attendance shocked in silence.
Well, get over it, Saxton, because all good things must come to an end eventually, and Brock Lesnar is an expert at making things end.
The champion into the cover!
And Lesnar powers out.
That's all right, Cole. Knee as a weapon.
We've got an argument on our hands.
Oh, it's just a few words. No big deal.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Beautiful technique.
You gotta believe this one's over. How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one? He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
You guys know what I like most about Brock Lesnar? It's that he lets his actions in the ring do the talking for him. I wish a lot more people would employ that strategy.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Some superstars love to talk the talk, as Corey was alluding to. But with Brock Lesnar, it's as if there's no time for talking. He just wants to get in there, get the job done, and leave.
Just like his shirt says, eat, sleep, conquer, repeat. Destruction just comes naturally for the Beast Incarnate.
Looking to lock it in here.
There haven't been many performers who can claim their first wrestler.
Brock Lesnar has done it.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
If you just joined us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches.